Hello everybody, this is Roger Hansen, and tonight I am working with audio and video. I have a video that I put together that consists of testing the computer. I have echoes in the audio, and also trying to help my brother with setting up a video capture with his game War Commander on Facebook. I wanted to get this video started because I have some follow-ups that come after this, and I hope you enjoy the video. Please understand that the mistakes are there for a reason. But with that, I will end what I'm saying, and I will start the video. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. This is my first attempt at trying to record War Commander on Facebook with this computer that belongs to my brother. It was pretty strange, so I ended up putting a short video together to show what came out. I can edit. Just play. Don't worry about how it looks or when you stop and start the display. Just make sure that they're not any longer than like an hour.
Okay.
I mean, if you want to go through and stop on each one, that's fine too. Not sure, but I think he might have his audio muted up in the game, up on the right hand top side. Where that speaker is, it's supposed to be blue. The trick I learned there too is if you muted your music and it's not coming in, you can actually do screen capture to go onto the game. Just stay on the map and then play the OBS and let the music play in the background. Excuse my crazy dog. At this point, when I made this video, I wasn't able to get the settings and everything adjusted right, and I went through and did the adjustments the way I had to do it on this computer. In my next video, I'll show you what those settings are, and in both this next video and the video after that, I'll talk a little bit more about my OBS and settings and how I use it and stuff like that. First, I want to get this finished, and then I'll also show you me putting it on YouTube, uploading it. If on YouTube, I believe now they allow you to upload videos that are like, I know 45 minutes. I've never tried an hour long video before, but I'm thinking they might let me do an hour long video. I don't know if I could do anything longer than that.
I was unable to record the battle. It wasn't. Did that.
Did it stop?
Oh, no, no. It didn't stop, but you couldn't move it. No, nothing.
Did you stop the video?
I can't. Oh. Not when it's like that.
Did you actually do a battle?
Yeah. But I'm on my base attacking them. But it's done this. Well, I know, but to record the whole thing, you know, moving it, keep up with it, the movements and all that, wasn't able to do it because it was doing this.
Let me adjust the settings and stuff. Try it again. Could be that the frame rates are too high. With the amount of bit rate yet. It is very slow.
That goes off, it does, but you gotta wait for it to. But that's what I was referring to, how slow it is and all that.
See, I've got it set at 20 frames per minute, or per second, on dynamics. And on the other one, I've had, because we have low bit rates, I've had to drop it down to 34 frames per second. That has a real big, that does do a big difference.
Like, you see, that's what I was referring to right there. That's what it was doing last before all that.
Before you started recording, it wasn't like
Nope. I could play right through with no very little problem like this. Yeah. And you gotta go by step when you. Oh, I did.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
They didn't, well, I'm saying that is they didn't allow you to do that back when I was flying.
Yeah, I know. Well, look at that, 8 minutes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, that's really bad.
Not really. Okay, I'm going to test this and see if it's working. I'm having issues. I think it might be the thumb drive that's actually doing the problems that we're having. It's, I've got, like, tons and tons of, I've got video that this thing's trying to say is corrupt, and I know that it's not corrupt, which that's getting on my nerves. Ended up having to get rid of a lot of videos over that. Watch your thumb drives, USB, whatever you call it. Nothing worse than a bad USB or thumb drive. That's my niece. This came off the computer. Every single one of these. These came off of the pen drive. Nothing. I mean, just completely bad. So, let me see what I can do here. to where the USBs or the thumb drives, SD cards, all of them. Be careful. Be careful with which ones you use. Like if you use ones that aren't compatible with Windows 10, and you're not aware of it, it'll corrupt your SD cards. Had that happen. I also had some bad thumb drives that corrupted a lot of good videos. So be aware of that. Right now I'm trying to make adjustments with my settings with Play, or Robert Play, Little Commander. At least that's what I believe it is. This loading has always been an issue, and it's because the computer's pretty old. I'm wanting to get it to where it could actually show the tanks and everything and doing damage and stuff. I was actually using this computer when I started doing these videos, and I now understand how much of an issue it is working with this and making videos. I'm very limited. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, this is actually the video I'm using to do my next three videos, so that's the reason why I did it. And there's also some interesting things, you know, on here too. But like I said, if you like this video, please, you know, give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, share, make comments, give us some feedback. We'd love to have some feedback. We welcome it. It's always welcome. And have a good day. Thanks for watching.